multi-radius profile. There are at least three, four different radius inside this profile. Why? Because we need to differentiate this behavior, make it very agile with weight of bike standing. And then when getting into lean, we want to give a different feeling. Not that typical and fast leaning as a super sport bike, but something more assuring, if I may say. Something that when you go into bend with this kind of vehicles, I'm still talking about, you know, little scooter, small engine scooters, basically, they do not really want to go in fast lean and in fast bending. It's more important when you go into bend, give something more like a security feeling. Okay, so this is what we work with the side profile, giving a progressive increase in lean support. So it's fast going into bend, but then it comes more supporting. So if we compare the performance versus our previous product, the Diablo Super, you see how there is the increase comes both in the wet performance area, in the comfort, what we call the urban ending. We didn't touch really the dry.